If you see server offline error in Epic Games Launcher, first check status.epicgames.com to know whether Fortnite servers is down or not. If it is up and you still has this issue, then close the launcher completely on Task Manager. Then open Fortnite using the desktop icon. This has been worked for many players. If this video helps, make sure to use code MISH in the item shop to support the channel.